Dumbbell PT Part 1.
Welcome in today's session. Today we will do wooden dumbbell PT. Let's start with exercise 1.
Method of doing.
Attention. Standardies. Attention. Standardies. Attention. Exercise 1. Fold your elbows to your shoulder level and then hit the dumbbell below your chin like this. Next step, you have to stretch your hands forward at your shoulder level and hit the dumbbell like this. See the position of your hands, your fingers, your dumbbells. Don't fold your elbows here. Again fold your elbows and hit the dumbbell like this. Step 3. Next 4. In 4, take the attention position. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this. This is exercise 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2. Fold your elbows and hit the dumbbell below your chin. Then stretch your hands upwards and hit the dumbbell like this. Don't fold your elbows. Keep your hands straight. Again, fold your elbows and hit the dumbbell below your chin. Take attention position. In exercise 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 3. Step 1. Hit the dumbbell below chin. Bend down and hit the dumbbell. In step 2. Step 3. Hit the dumbbell below chin. And 4th step is take attention position. Start with counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exercise 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 4. Hit the dumbbell in front. Keep your hands straight. This is step 1. Step 2. Hit the dumbbell at your back side like this. Again step 3. In front, hit your dumbbell like this. Keep your hands straight. And fourth position is take attention position like this. Now start with the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exercise 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5. Step 1. Hit the dumbbell below your chin. And in step 2, you have to fold your knees and hit the dumbbell below your left knee. Again, step 3, hit the dumbbell below your chin. Fourth step, take attention position. Now start with the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exercise 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, next. Change. Exercise 6. Like exercise 5, you have to hit the dumbbell below your chin. In this, you have to lift your right knee and hit the dumbbell below your knee. Step 3, below your chin. And step 4, take a tension position. Start with the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exercise 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 7. Hit the dumbbell in front. Stretch your hands. Keep your hands straight. Step 2. Turn the dumbbells and hit. Step 3. Again turn the dumbbells and hit like this. You have to keep your hands straight in all the three positions. And step 4. Take attention position. Step 5. Turn left and hit the dumbbell. Again turn dumbbells and hit again. And again turn the dumbbells and hit them. And take attention position. Now understand it with the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Exercise 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 8. Stretch the hand straight and hit the dumbbell at shoulder level. Hit it. 1. Turn and hit again. 2, 3 and straight position in 4. Like this. Turn to your right and hit the dumbbell. 1, 2, 3. Take attention position like this. Start with the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Exercise 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, B. Stop.
Let's practice once again. Exercise 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Next change. Exercise 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exercise 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, B. Stop.
Thank you.